What Megan's going to be doing here is the butterfly glute bridge. So she's laying flat on her ground. She's going to spread her knees out into the butterfly position, soles of her feet together. And by squeezing the glutes, she's going to lift her pelvis off the ground as far as it can go and back down. Each time, really squeeze the glutes and then back down. A little cramping in the hamstring glutes is normal. That's okay. Just go as high as you can and back down. Good. Keep those hips spread out. Awesome.